Well, federal forecasters say this winter may be colder and wetter in parts of the northern U.S. while staying warmer and drier in much of the south. I'm going to check in with this lady, though, right here.
Thank you.
National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration released its region-based forecast for above and below average temperatures and precipitation. They say it's because of a 55 to 65% chance for a La Nina weather pattern. La Nina winters are not typically